some sounds to see how this turns out. Now, let's try the old classic Q-tip. Thank you. see what these.